AlulaConnect Tutorial Part 3. Creating Subusers. Navigate to the Subusers tab. Click the Add Subuser button in the top right. Create a unique username for the subuser. Fill out subuser information. Password must be at least 6 characters with 1 special character. Enter subuser contact info for alarm event notification. Click the Save button in the bottom left. Subuser creation complete.